stale bread. Every year, it's estimated that Austria throws away enough bread to feed over 1 million people. But the leftover bread at this shop isn't destined for the bin. This is a niche product. It can't compete with the huge breweries. But its producers say it's about raising awareness of the problem of food waste. Stale bread. Every year, it's estimated that Austria throws away enough bread to feed over 1 million people. But the leftover bread at this shop isn't destined for the bin. It's being made into beer, part of efforts to prevent food waste.
Thank you, Sam.
In our little shop that we have in Vienna, we have each day a couple of buns left over, which as such is not a problem, but if you look at it throughout the month, you will realize it accumulates. And what else could you do with this leftover bread? So we started getting creative and thought of beer.
Making beer out of bread is an old tradition, which dates back to ancient Egypt. This is a niche product. It can't compete with the huge breweries, but its producers say it's about raising awareness of the problem of food waste. So every time they crack open a bottle of bread beer, these Austrians know they're taking a small step towards fighting food waste.